And here comes Nikki in off the tag.
This nice drop kick.
Still trying to figure out the rules of this triple threat tag team match.
What do you mean this is a triple?
I thought this would be three.
I thought there'd be a member of each team in the ring. But
anyhow, this is really doesn't matter at this juncture. Nikki with the drop kick.
I just
here's the cover.
I just now noticed the girls are barefoot.
And he's picking up the three count.
And you're wondering why there's not a member of each team in the ring.
Neck breaker by Eve. You wear shoes to the beach?
Michael, if Lady Godiva rode by here, you'd notice the horse.
Well,
what is wrong with you?
If Lady Gaga rode by here, I probably would too. Look at a little more of a modern reference than Lady Godiva.
Wow, things are getting interesting. Whoa!
Gail Kim's in trouble.
Jillian
is deceived.
Oh!
There goes Gail.
Oh, my God!
Here are the Bellas. Look at this.
Are you okay?
Nikki from the top, crossbody, lateral press, a little bit of twin magic here tonight on Raw.
And they didn't have to resort to the switcheroo.
The winners of this match, Nikki and Brie, the Bella Twins.
Well, Santino earned his money tonight.
It's back to Baywatch for you, Santino.
As the Bellas win the Summertime Spectacular here on Monday Night Raw. Tamina.